Hey guys, welcome to Illustrator Tips and Tricks. Today we are going to be discussing about the scissor tool. The scissor tool is a very tiny tool under eraser tool that allow you to quickly and easily snip a path without affecting its shape. We have two shapes, one is ellipse and one is star. If you want to snip a path without affecting its shape, we'll go to the scissor tool, which is under eraser tool, and we click a point on one of the corner, and if you want to divide it, cut it from here, then just click over here and the shape will be divided into two pieces without affecting its shape. In the same way, we can divide any shape. For example, if I'm having a star and you want to cut from here equally, so select the scissor tool, click at one point, click from here, and you can see that this has cut the pieces into two shapes, and you can give a gap, and that's how you can use the scissor tool to cut any shape. Or it's very useful while designing, or while if you want a design and you don't want any outlines in some part of your design, and it's look good. For example, if maybe this is your design and you can edit now with your paths, and if you give some gradient, by chance if you give some gradient here, okay, make it lighter, and using the gradient you make some cool designs. And this is how you can use the scissor tool. Scissor tool is very useful. Thank you.